All right, everyone, it's Vinny Lasticast, and I just caught my first green crappie of 2013. It is April 4th, 2013. I was fishing with a white, red-eyed spinnerbait. And I caught myself a good 8-inch or 10-inch green crappie. First one of the season. Salute to Vinny Lasticast. Look this video up on YouTube. Thank you for watching. I was going to do a description about the lure and all that, but, you know, this proves it right here that I caught it. So, enjoy the video, guys. Please view if you want. It's all good.